Welcome back. Today we are going to make the Master Sword known from the Zelda games. These are the materials you will need to make this awesome sword. And of course, the templates. So the first step will be to stick the templates together. After cutting the templates out, you will want to stick them to the ply. Now, saw all the parts out. So these are all the parts you'll need to make this sword. Start with gluing these pieces onto the hilt. Use a wood chisel or something similar to get a concave shape into this piece. After that, round off the piece like shown. Then stick these pieces to the crossguard. Now send some bevels into these pieces. Sandpaper of course also works, but I'll just use the belt sander. The crossguard should look like this when these pieces are glued on. Now round off the handle and the pommel using sandpaper. After that, sharpen the blade using a rasp and sandpaper. Start the painting process with painting this part white. Continue with coloring the crossguard and the pommel blue. The handle needs to be colored in a darker blue. Then paint the blade in a light gray. Now paint this part yellow. To mimic the gemstones, sand these pieces into shape and paint them yellow. After gluing the gems into place, the sword is finished. It took me about 6 hours to make it. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, please consider subscribing to my channel to not miss any new upcoming videos. Thanks and bye bye.